This psychiatrist discovers...
I suppose I was going to kill somebody.
Therapy can be hazardous to your health.
Have you ever had a client that frightened you?
What do you mean?
I have a new patient, and she's involved in this sadomasochistic relationship with her husband. And she has these fantasies about killing him. And I'm going to drag him out into the yard and push him into the chipper and watch him blow away into the wind.
You're identifying with her.
No, I'm not identifying with her. Are you going to hurt me?
That's what you want, isn't it? These things don't just happen. This is the disease.
I get into these abusive relationships with men I can't.
You're going to be very sorry you did this to me.
Lisa Hartman, Philip Kasnoff, and Christopher McDonald. Red Wind.